Hello folks, this is Walmart Killer here, and today I'm going to be doing a little video, a quick little tutorial if you will, on how to set up your hotkeys for the game. It doesn't actually say in the manual, it's about the physical copy. I know it uses Steamworks as its DRM, doesn't bother me in the least, but it doesn't actually show you how to do it. Well, I'm going to show you real quick. It's pretty easy. So I think you can do this, just go to what you want a hotkey, for instance, right? Whatever it is. Right now, we'll say some weapons. And scroll through your weapons, find whatever weapon you want to be on there. I already have some on there. So let's go, actually I don't have any weapons at all. Let's just go to anything. It really doesn't matter. For instance, I'll make the elven shield. There, I'll favorite it. You have to favorite the item first. Whatever you want to be in a hotkey, favorite it first. So for me, I'm on PC, I just press F. And by the way, I believe this will only work on PC. Let's see here. So I press F and it puts a little tick mark next to it. If I wanted to say the leather to be also, you know, tick it on. But we'll just do the elven shield for now. So bam, it's on. Close that menu. Then I open up my quick menu or my favorites menu. You can see I already have numbers next to them. Then what you do is you just go to the item, and I chose that elven shield, right? Let's say I wanted that to be my number one. Okay, I just go to elven shield, hold my cursor over it, press one. There you go. I'll show you that it works. There we go. Elven shield now equipped. If I press it again, it gets rid of it. On, off, on, off. Supposedly there's a way you can make it change from which hand it goes to, because it always goes to the left hand by default. See? Alright, that's my summon zombie, I believe. That one, even though it looks the same, I know it's not. That one is the summon greater zombie, or whatever it's called. That's fire. That is my summon Antarok. Now I'm going to go back to my bound sword, put it back on one. And there we go. Just like that. Pretty easy to do once you find out. I had to Google it a whole bunch. But yeah, found out, and there you go. Hope that helps. Oh, and by the way, I forget what town there is or what little city. There's a little orc encampment somewhere where you can actually pay for this guy to come with you and be in your group pretty much permanently. Just don't let him get killed. But so I got him, and then I got that thing that helped me fight. And any enemies I kill, I just go necro on him and bring him back. It will get rid of him, but it lasts for a pretty long time anyways. So, thanks for watching. Have a good day.